Hello, YouTube. Welcome back. This is episode 2 of the Soul Silver Luck-Locke. And right now we're in the Sprout Tower. We just got our second member of our team. I'll show you that. Banshee, our ghastly with a mild nature. And then we got Mr. Irwin himself. He's level 12. Last time we left off, we just finished this trainer battle. It was running kind of long, so I kind of cut it off right in the middle of this tower. But we'll continue right from here. Nice. Could always use more potions in my life. I need to get Ghastly up to closer to Totodile's level. So I'll be using these battles to train him a lot. I wonder when he learns his first poison move, because that'll be really useful. Oh yes, the 5 PP on Scratch. Not helping the situation, especially this level 6 Bellsprout all of a sudden. Oh man. This is not looking good. Spite, nice. I can't use potions outside of battle. Alright. Let's see how we get it done then. Please just have one Pokemon again. Alright, cool. Another level 6 Bellsprout. I think he can survive one Vine Whip. I'm getting kind of risky here though. I have to use a potion. Oh. I'm gonna use another Vine Whip. And then I'll use Scratch. Use Vine Whip. I'll go down to 14. And I'll use another potion. Just cause I don't want him to be at 14 for the next battle. Down to 28. Oh man. I have 1 PP left on Scratch. That's not good. Oh, level 7 Bellsprout. This is why I healed up. Oh man. That's really not good. What does Spite do? So I resist Vine Whip. Maybe this will work out. I This would be really good too. Because Banshee, I'll get to level 7. No, I'm not gonna outrace him. I can use one more. And then I can potion up. It's probably. Oh, nice. Alright, we'll just keep going then. Paralyze again. Dang. Luckily, there hasn't been a whole lot of critical hit action going on. This should knock it out. Nice. Oh wow, we just go right up to 8. Oh, that's really good. Hoot hoot. Let's switch. Man, that was bad. I should have just went for water gun again. I thought rage would knock it out. That's so bad. Great. Oh man. Wake up, Mr. Irwin, wake up. Wake up, Mr. Irwin. I need you. Oh man. 3 turns. There we go. Nice. Wow. Yeah, man, you gotta be friends with them. You gotta be friends of your Pokemon. Oh, come on. I just want whatever that's in the Pokeball. Oh, I probably could have guessed that was going to be an escape rope, huh? Three Pokemon. A Bellsprout. That's fine. I get the paralysis. Come on. Oh man. Vine Whip is a physical move, so growth doesn't do anything. I love it. to 9. When does he evolve into Haunter? That's a good question. Oh, man. Oh, man, he's normal type. I forgot. Oh, this was a mistake. Wow. They did like nothing. Oh, come on. With the hypnosis. I don't think this knocks it out. Oh, what a bother. Oh, good. Yes. I would absolutely love to learn Bite. I think I get rid of Rage. Yeah, I think I do. Because that's 40. Probably gonna be like a level 12 or something like that. Oh, it's okay. So the strong Pokemon was the Hoot Hoot. There we go. Paralysis. Nice. I'm gonna use another potion. Just because I want Banshee to be at some sort of decent health for whatever comes next. I think it's the gym. Oh, thank you. I know it's elegant. Oh, nice. I don't have a Bellsprout. I don't think either of my Pokemon can probably learn Flash, but I'll check. Yeah, neither of them can. So, I think I'll probably need to use my Rattata as a Flash user, but not train him up, because technically he's not in the party. And I'll go back to Dark Cave and I'll get an encounter there. At least, I think Rattata can learn Flash. If he can't, then I don't know what to do, really. No, he can't. Can who do it? Man, can't learn it either, so I don't know what to do. I suppose I just can't go there until I get a Pokemon that can learn it. Or I don't know, he said you can use it with Bellsprout, but I don't know, can you get Bellsprout and Sprout Towder? All that was in there was Ghastlies. Go stock up. I'll get a few more potions because Lord knows I've been using them like crazy. I have 5 in bag. Let's buy 10. Oh, I can only buy 7. I'll just buy 5 then. Nice even 10. See how this fares. Oh, you know what I forgot? I'm supposed to roll to see who's gonna lead the party. Shoot, well, I'll do it after this battle. And in gyms, I can use items outside of battles just for the sake of reducing the onslaught to my Pokemon. The flying type? It might be okay if it's flying. Oh yes, I have bite now. I forgot. Oh, don't use Leer on me. That's not nice. Critical hit, nice. Alright, we'll roll a dice. We'll say, since we only have 2 Pokemon, we'll do evens for Ghastly, odds for Totodile. So even, so it's Ghastly, so I mean, we're alright. Yeah, I'm gonna do that for every gym. like, it's not a big deal, because it's just the Pokemon that I have to lead with, but it's an added difficulty, I would say. Oh gosh, the normal Pokemon. That's fine. Let's switch over to Irwin again. Alright, here we go. I think we have time for this battle, so let's get it. Totally, he'll have like, what, three Pokemon? Two Pokemon. Alright. A Pidgey, level 9. We can handle that. Oh man, let's not do that. Let's not play that game. Yes. No, dang it. No, stop. Please hit, yes. Send in Pidgeotto. I'm gonna send Banshee back in just to reset Totodile's accuracy, because being at half accuracy is terrible. I guess it's not half, it was minus 2, right? Yeah. Minus 2 accuracy. Gust. Does that bring? Oh, I'm thinking of Whirlwind. Okay. That's fine. Oh, you're faster than me? Oh, man. Oh, come on, dude. That's like nothing. Oh, we're gonna struggle here. God, that does so much damage. I'll still leer, because I mean, if I can leer, I'll leer again. Roost! What? This Pidgeotto has roost? That's so good. That should be enough to make a difference. Do I go for stab? Man, this sucks that it's faster than me. That did like nothing. Alright, I'm switching back to bite. I'm already struggling. 13 Pidgeotto. Man. No! Mr. Irwin! Oh, I just lose. I just lose. I can't hit it. Oh, no. That's so bad. I just lose. I can't hit it. Yeah, I can't hit it. That's so sad. Oh, man. That is not good. Oh, I can't believe that just happened. My Pidgeotto is rough. Well, I should withdraw first. Well, I'll spend some downtime trading these guys up to level 12 and 13, or 12 or 13, or wherever these other two are at. Man, that is sad. Oh man, that critical hit, that was terrible. Alright guys, well, that's the end of episode 2. That is quite sad. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.